Still on my iPhone camera, by the way. Hopefully by tonight, we'll be back on my normal camera.
Scoop of pre-workout. Scoop of pump. 5 eyeballed grams of creatine monohydrate. Pre-workout mix created.
Alright guys, so today's focus is going to be, we're going to go low bar squat, no belt. I will use wrist wraps. I didn't bring my belt with me because I thought it was pointless to carry such a big belt for only one day. So I'm going to do that, and then it's a chest and back day. So a lot of volume, a lot of frequency, high intensity. I was going to go in and kill it. We'll see what I can work up to. I think I'm going to work up to like a triple in terms of weight because, I don't know, I just don't really feel like going heavy right now. I kind of like where I'm at. Like yesterday I did the two sets at 225 front squats, felt really good. Legs felt refreshed the next, like today I feel good, nothing's achy. So we're gonna go ahead and kill it. It is 10 a.m., flight is at 5:45, so I got plenty of time. Here we go.
So it's pretty insane how many people are here. Gonna work on this cardio for right now while I wait for the squat rack to open up. And if it doesn't open up within the next like 15 minutes, then I might just have to skip it, but we'll see. So fasted cardio, 100 calories, done. So finished that fasted cardio, only 10 minutes. My legs are feeling kind of shaky, I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of crazy. Now I'm waiting for the squat rack to be done, I'm about to go hit it. All right, so I got 185 on the bar, if you guys can see that. Gonna just keep warming up, make sure you get my working sets eventually. Let's get it.
See where I'm at, how things are going. I'm not allowed to take my shoes off in this gym. It's another annoying thing. So my ankles look like they're rolling in a ton, which they kind of are, but it doesn't help that these shoes are like, they're like a 1-inch cushion heel. Let's get this 225 on. Some of the clips you won't be able to tell my depth, but I promise you I'm going way below parallel on these. So just slept on 275, right there. The lighting sucks on this selfie camera, by the way. It's so annoying. But probably gonna hit this for like a set of three or four, do 315 for a set of three. And either call it there or go up, depending on how I feel. Auto-regulation. On to some dumbbell bench. Gonna superset everything from now on because I'm in a time crunch. Only worked up to 315 for a set of two. Now I got 80s here. And I don't know if it's a mental thing or not, but I didn't bring my fish oil.
And fish oil is supposed to help with like joint pain. My elbow starting to hurt a little bit. Could be mental, it could be that it actually works and says what it does. But you never know with these supplements, guys, you never know. Okay, so now, finish that superset, moving on to incline dumbbell bench and then lat pull downs. But kind of just to confuse the body, I'm gonna go, so first I did a chest and a back, now I'm doing a back and a chest. We're gonna do that alternate, so chest, back, chest, back, chest. I'm gonna do 4 supersets in total, I think, maybe 3, depending on time constraints. Rocking the stringer, vein of peace, here we go. All right, guys, next superset we're gonna do chest flies on this cable machine right here. And superset it with cable pullovers, I think they're called, or whatever, I don't know. Secondary effect of the pullovers though is a little chest action, which is nice. All right, guys, let's finish the last set of chest flies. Gonna move on to one more thing. I might not show it because it's getting kind of crowded in here. As you guys can see, such a cardio bunny gym. But also look how small my friggin' ankles look. My feet compared to the rest of my body. But gonna do one more superset and call it, but I'll keep you guys posted. Definitely try this variation of like chest back, back chest back. Gives the muscles a nice shock. Feeling a sick pump too, which is nice. Made it to the airport, went to security, all checked in. Bro needs some headphones.
Hey guys.
How's it going?
Alright.
He forgot his headphones.
Okay, I have headphones.
You got any good deals?
Bro got his headphones. Now off to the gate.
Roll the dice, but you lucky. Self-destructive, but fuck it. Only do it in bathrooms, never do it in public. I got friends getting older, I got friends getting sober, and it feels like I ain't never growing up. That's fucked up when you think about it. Ever since the homie passed, I don't think about shit. I've been busy on the road, trying to manage this bipolar thing. You know that mental equilibrium, I gotta keep my balance. Emotions be crazy, this weed is amazing. I went to the ER, man, my heart was racing. The doctor said I had arrhythmia. I could smoke, but I should chill with all that different stuff. Well, I chill with kids that move fast as shit, and I don't think they slowing down for this. But I gotta change the way I live, but it be hard to get over shit. Stuck in your ways till you get to the grave. On some new shit, I just hope it's a fade. I just be acting.
It's finally got my camera back, guys. It's so annoying. It's fully charged. Memory card is empty. I was ready to go and I just left it on my counter. Pissed. But that's gonna be for the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the little montage that I made. And peep the camo wave joggers. Trade with my youngest bro. Gave him some Nike Tech fleece joggers and he gave me these. Because I didn't snag a pair because I didn't know if I'd like them or not. They do feel a lot different than the other joggers. They're a lot looser. Like, this is a medium. And usually the mediums are way tighter on me. But like I said, that's gonna do it for this video. The daily grind is gonna continue back on normal schedule. Usually 9 a.m. I'll have a video up. And that's it, guys. Ready? Cue that intro.